हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ आरसे एजुकेशन हब बानसूर. सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू टुडेज टॉपिक फोटोसिंथेसिस. ओके, सो व्हाट इज फोटोसिंथेसिस? इन क्लास सिक्स एंड इन एट वी वर ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द फोटोसिंथेसिस, दैट इट इज अ फूड मेकिंग प्रोसेस इन द प्लांट्स. ओके, एंड दिस फूड इज मेनली प्रिपेयर्ड इन द फूड फैक्ट्रीज विच आर नोन एज लीव्स. So today let's continue and discuss in detail about the photosynthesis. Okay, so generally we know that plants are the main source of food, understand, because they directly capture the sunlight. Okay, and due to which they prepare their food. All the living organisms, maybe human being and maybe other, they directly or indirectly depends on the plants for their food. So plants are known as autotroph because they prepare their food through the process of photosynthesis. In one way, if we can discuss, then photosynthesis is a oxidation reduction reaction. Which type of reaction? Oxidation reduction reaction. Why it is said to be oxidation reduction reaction? Because in this process, what happens? Water get oxidized. Okay, and CO2 get reduced to the carbohydrate. Okay, so it is not only the process which provide food to all the living organisms, but even it is a process which is produce oxygen which is available in atmosphere. So it is a main source for atmospheric oxygen too. Is that clear? So photosynthesis is very essential or very important process. So let's discuss the proper definition of the photosynthesis. What is the photosynthesis? The conversion of CO2. Understand? Conversion of CO2 from atmosphere. Because plants absorb CO2 from the atmosphere. How they absorb CO2? So they absorb CO2 through the stomata which are present in the leaves. What are stomata? You know that these are the teeny pores which are present over the leaf surface. Okay, teeny pores, and these are known as stomata. Understand? So the conversion of CO2 from atmosphere and water from soil. From where the plants absorb water? So through the root system they absorb water from the soil. Okay. So the conversion of CO2 from atmosphere and water from the soil into sugar. Is that clear? Because later on it is converted into sugar due to the chemical reaction. In the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll. Kiski presence mein? Sunlight and chlorophyll ki presence mein. Is that clear? So what is the photosynthesis? Conversion of CO2 from the atmosphere and water from the soil into sugar in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, that is called photosynthesis. Is that clear? If we discuss about the reaction of photosynthesis, so let's see 6CO2 carbon dioxide. Is that clear? Carbon dioxide which plants absorb from the atmosphere through stomata. Okay, water. From the, where they absorb water? From the root hairs, okay? From the soil. Okay, in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, these both reactant converted into carbohydrate or starch. Is that clear? C6H12O6 plus oxygen is also released in this process. So, it is a chemical reaction of the photosynthesis. C6CO2-12H2O in the presence of chlorophyll and sunlight, they give rise to the C6H12O6 plus 6O2. Is that clear? Understand or not, beta? In this process, water is also released. Have you understood? Okay. So, this is about the reaction. Now, even the photosynthesis is very important process. But till 18th century, it doesn't attract the attention of scientist. Understand? Only few of them can know about it. But later on, if we discuss about the history of photosynthesis, then many other biologists or scientists, they play an important role. So let's discuss Sanevier, one of the scientist who discovered that carbon dioxide is utilized in the process of photosynthesis. Who told about it? Sene Bier. Later on, water is also used in this reaction, that is given by the D. Saussure. Okay. Now, sunlight is also a part of photosynthesis, or plants prepare their food in the presence of sunlight, that is discovered by the Deutrochet. Okay. And chlorophyll also utilized in this process, as well as starch is also produced in this process, that is explained by the Igne House. Okay. And O2 released in this process, that is given by the Priestley. So it is very important, understand, because up to 18th century no one knows so much about the photosynthesis, but later on these scientists play important role and they can identify that which components are utilized in the photosynthesis. So by different experiments they explained, just like Sene Bier explained, that CO2 is utilized or absorbed by the plant in the process of photosynthesis. Presence of water given by the D. Saussure, sunlight and chlorophyll given by the Deutrochet and Igne House. Igne House also explained that the formation of starch takes place here. And Priestley tell us that oxygen is released in this process. It means the photosynthesis is a main process, or it is the main source of atmospheric oxygen. Is that clear, beta? So later on in next lecture, we will discuss about the site of photosynthesis. Is that clear? Like, comment and share the video and subscribe also. Have a good day.